Hi there, this is Tammy Murphy with RH2L, broker owner, coming to you to just say, you know, it's a crazy, crazy real estate market. And if you are out there looking for a place to call your home, the next place to move to, it's just a little bit chaotic. And I want to tell you that from a buyer's perspective, it must be overwhelming, because if you really want or need to move, the inventory is just incredibly low. And it's difficult because you're finding maybe multiple offer situations. And even when you make what would normally be considered a good, reasonable, better than expected price offer, that you're still missing out on these opportunities to get into the deal. And that's because somebody else may be willing to offer everything and not ask for anything. And so from a buyer's perspective, it does certainly take a lot of extra patience at this time to say, wait for the deal, or wait to make the best deal you can. But you also don't want to be living out of your car. Maybe you don't want to have to get a hotel room, and you may not want to go back and live with family during this time that transition may be taking place. So I just wanted to give to you and let you know that it's not just you. It is really, truly a crazy, chaotic, unprecedented market that we are seeing. And this is nationally, you're hearing this reports, but we are certainly seeing it here in the local Dayton, Ohio area. Real estate is crazy, and we just don't have the normal inventory. We've talked about that before. And if you missed it, you want to check out some of our other videos, because we're trying to give you pertinent information that will help you navigate. What is the situation? What do I need to do? How can I get my offer in there best? And honestly, I want to tell you, you just have to be diligent. You have to be ready. You have to be honest with your realtor, and you have to be ready, set, go. Get those running shoes on, because you may be going to explore and see as a property comes on the market, or you may get the chance to try and see as many as you can in a particular time frame. But hopefully, the point is that you're just ready when the timing works for you. And so I wanted to bring this to you. We're going to bring along our market updates are going to be coming out, and other video spotlight topics, frequently asked questions, because we hear it all the time. I hear it all the time, and other realtors might be hearing it, but you as the buyer or the seller maybe only ask that question once. So we want to make sure you've got some of those questions answered, so that you feel like you are really truly prepared for this chaos in this market. And in the background, it looks like it's nice, green, lush, quiet, and serene. That is absolutely not the market environment that we are in. There should be like a flock of birds flying all around, and whatever creepy crawlies grow on the grass there, just to kind of give you that feeling of what's really happening. And it's a fast-paced market, and you just need to be prepared. So hopefully this helps. And if you have any specific questions, need any assistance, feel free to reach out. We'll talk to you soon. Thanks so much.